Want to copy those transitions and paste them to another spot? Very simple. Come on over. We have a few clips here that need transitions, so let's add one. Navigate to the middle right of the screen and click on the transition icon to open the menu. Locate the transition you'd like to use, then drag it between two clips on your timeline. Now let's see what that looks like. Now, to copy the transition to other edit points, select the transition in the timeline. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Edit and Copy, or use the shortcut Command-C. Locate another point between two clips and click on the edge of one clip. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Edit, then Paste, or use the shortcut Command-V. This will paste the transition between the clips. Let's check it out.
So simple to do.
You can also paste it over another transition to replace it. For example, this flashback transition. We'll overwrite it with the flip transition by pressing Command-V. Another way to duplicate a transition is to select a transition, then hold down the Option key before dragging it to another edit point. Now that's efficient.
Now that you know how to copy and paste transitions in Final Cut Pro, you're going to be quicker than ever.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
What's that? You're looking for more Final Cut Pro tutorials? I've got a couple right here for you.